cow smoke as the only source of nutrition is species specific. So why are we still giving cow's milk for human babies? That doesn't make sense at all. Precision fermentation or protein farming, all of those technologies are very safe and well known. What we're doing is just moving from the pharmaceutical world to the food space. This type of technology can also help us not only to get those proteins and breast milk compounds, but we can do that in a way that's cost efficient way.